Hi guys, PJ back again with what is a follow-up video to the 3-minute video we did the other day that basically featured Fallout 76 being compared on a Xbox One X with SSD to the new Xbox Series X. Now we were trying to show the differences in loading times, etc., between the two consoles, and quite a few of you, including I did a stream yesterday, and a few people asking, look, and is there any more footage from the Xbox Series X, some busier moments possibly, to possibly try and stress the system out. I did state in the original video that, look, the system is solid, there is no slowdowns, but to address that problem, recorded a silo run and a queen event at the end of it. Now we've chopped it down so that there's only the busy moments being shown, and I'm going to put some timestamps for you in the description below to quickly skip to bits rather than having to watch the whole lot. So hopefully that addresses this. You know, you will see for yourselves, there's no slowdown, it doesn't matter what you do, but watch the footage, see what you think. Thanks a lot.
Accepted. Keypad access granted. Access granted.